Summer break is less than 3 hours away.
I know, 3 whole months of relaxation. No teachers, no school, no worries.
Have you guys heard about what happened to Maya?
No.
No, what happened?
Rumor has it, she did Bloody Mary in her bathroom last night, and when her parents came home, she was nowhere to be found.
That's stupid.
Yeah, Bloody Mary is just a harmless myth. It's not even scary.
Well then, if you two aren't scared, I dare you two to do it right now.
What's the point? It's fake.
Look over here. We have a couple of chickens.
We're not chickens. Watch. We'll go test that stupid myth right now and prove that nothing will happen.
Now we're talking.
Brenna, can I talk to you for a second?
What?
This is about you.
Why? You said yourself this myth is dumb.
What if something really did happen then?
Please, it's okay. We'll be fine. Come on.
Chickened out already?
Shut up, Valerie.
We'll do it.
Any minute now.
Yeah.
Come on. Are you sure you want to do this?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You can back out anytime you want.
You're scared too, aren't you?
Fine, I am.
It's okay. I can do this.
Well, here goes nothing. So, how does this work exactly?
You say Bloody Mary 3 times while turning around 3 times.
Easy enough.
Well, I brought you guys a housewarming gift. Have fun.
Oh my god. Ruben, that was the last time I saw him.
Tape it off, please.
We got it.
Wait!
Did you hear that?
Was it them?
Grab the flashlight.
Are you okay?
Hello? I saw it all.
What? What'd you see?
Everything that happened.
What happened? Help me get her out of here.
Okay.
Yes, but the others may not be.
It's okay. We'll take them home.
They'll probably try to see if they're comfortable with you.
Okay.
Give her some water and take her for a walk.
You got it. Let's go with the water.
What is she talking about?
I'm not quite sure, but we need to find this girl so they may be with her.
How can I help?
You can start by giving both girls school records, parent phone numbers, tell me if any bullies or enemies they have might have, and if they have been out of strange.
I'll fax this to your station tonight.
Thank you very much.
No, thank you. I hope we can find them fax.
I do too. Enjoy the rest of your day.
I'll try.
Where are we?
I don't know, Reese.
But you said that we would be safe.
Reese, it's not my fault that I didn't know this was dangerous. I should have listened to you, but it's too late now. Why can't you understand that?
So basically you're telling me that it's too late and we're never going to escape.
From the looks of it, yes.
Why can't you just be optimistic? Someone's going to find us and we're going to be okay.
Reese, we are stuck in a dark, muggy room with a single candle to keep us warm. We have no idea where we are or how we got here. What makes you think that we are ever going to be found?
Well, we have to be somewhere.
Yeah, in a hidden room in a brand new school. That makes perfect sense. Even if someone found us, it would be too late. It's going to take days for people to find us.
Have a little hope, Brenna.
What was that?
I don't know. What's that?
I don't know.
Right now.
Hey, are those the records?
Yep.
Is there anything suspicious?
No, but there's something strange.
What is it?
It says here that both the girls often have been pressured by Valerie Davis. It also says that she pressured them into doing things that got them suspended.
Is there a picture?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe who.
Oh, that's true. Somebody.
See, I'm getting excited.
Snap it.
Want somebody to know.
Okay, thank you for the movie.